Welcome to Tales from Western New York. We're going to be going to this place called The Silo. Now, The Silo is supposed to have some good food. It was on, was it Man vs. Food?
Yeah, Man vs. Food.
So we're going to check out The Silo, tell you our review of this.
Absolutely. Time for some good food.
Yum yums. We got The Silo Haystack. Looks pretty good. What do you think it looks? Looks good, Mick?
It looks really good, yeah.
We're going to try this after we're done. We'll do our review of it. But it does look good. Just left The Silo. It was a good place. It's made out of an old silo that was for like a barn or something, where they stored like hay and stuff. Me and Mick just had the haystack. It was a very good sandwich with steak, bread, mayonnaise, and some onions. Would you say it was a crispy onions? Or?
Yeah, like onion strings. Really, really good sandwich.
It was pretty good. I would definitely recommend it again.
No, for sure, yeah.
Wasn't a bad price either. $7.99 for it. We thought it'd be a little bit bigger from the show, but maybe on those shows they make them look bigger.
Yeah.
Mick just tried to jump in the boat and leave with the black people that crossed over to Canada a long time ago during Prohibition. I had to teach them, hey, you can't be jumping in that boat. Come back. Well, this is Joe Brown signing off.
Mick Flo, peace outy.
Peace out to our next food review.